Great Britain then one of only two countries to have held a Grand Prix in every single year of the Formula One World Championship. And the circuit extends that record further for today's Grand Prix. With good opportunities to overtake at the end of the Wellington and Hanger Straits, there's a lot of potential for close action around the 3.6 miles of the Silverstone circuit. With 18 corners and average lap speeds of around 145 miles per hour, it's also one of the longest and quickest circuits on the calendar. With me today, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about old timer. The last few races have been a bit rough for them, unable to get a clean run. That's got to have some effect on their confidence, surely.
Certainly confidence is an important factor. And every time you're involved in an incident, it's not just the car you damage, but that confidence as well. But all the top racing drivers are able to tune that out when the race gets underway and focus on the job at hand.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Perez, Charles Leclerc and Vettel, Stroll, Albon, Ricciardo and Carlos Sainz, Norris, Gasly, Esteban Ocon and Kvyat, Magnussen, Giovinazzi, George Russell and Kimi Raikkonen, old-timer Latifi, Grosjean and Nyck de Vries. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. okay. Now stay alert for threats around you. This lap, you can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Use your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. moving to mix two, fuel to mix two. We need to get past here. Use overtake. Use overtake. Okay, try to overtake him. this engine mode much longer, we're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. Teammate ahead is 5.7 seconds. 0.8 seconds. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. You'll be on the mediums. left is 2.0 seconds. Trailing our teammate by 7.3 seconds. Car behind on the medium tyre. Push now. We're boxing this lap. Release, release. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. gap to the car ahead is 26.8 seconds. Nick is coming in for a stop. We'll be right back. Caution, caution. Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Nick is out of the race. The safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car. Fit the mediums, car ahead, now running medium tires. Understood, stopping this lap. Exit, exit now. We'll be right back. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Overtake to get past. Manage your tyres. Car behind on the medium tyre. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. these tyres need to last till the end of the race. Seeing a gap form. Front is 3.2 seconds. Started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. Ahead is 3.7 seconds. Is 3.8 seconds. to the car ahead is 4.0 seconds. Is 3.6 seconds. advise moving to Mix 2, fuel to Mix 2. Of fuel remaining. Seconds. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Condition is still looking good. Our gap to the car in front is 8.7 seconds. The car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Seconds. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
Action here at Silverstone. It was a memorable race, and what an impressive victory. Ant, talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot. A well-earned victory for Mercedes. So let's review the updated driver standings. Despite the best efforts of our championship leader, that lead has taken a bit of a knock today. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
That's got to be the Flying Finn. Wait, how many Flying Finns have we had now? Anyway, I'm talking about Bottas this time. Just great raw speed, and a good job in traffic as well.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.